Hello my dear students, welcome you all in this online session. I, Suchorita Konar, will be going to take your class. Okay, today I will start a new book. A different from the books that you have, I will start a new book and the name of the book is Vision, Values for Life of Class 3. Okay, today I will be starting with the new book, that is Value Education. So what is value education? The value education is the values that something we should have, we should maintain in our lives. And this book will help us to learn the values that we have for each other and that we should follow in our daily lives. Okay, I will start the first chapter from the book, and the first chapter's name is Little Twinkle. Open page number 7. Here you can see Little Twinkle, and here you can see some four pictures. Let's discuss about the four pictures. First picture says, I will give the ball back to you tomorrow. The first friend was saying to the second friend that first friend will borrow a ball from the second friend, and the first friend is promising that he will give back the ball tomorrow. Okay, so the second friend says, that's all right. Second picture is, you can see the boy was thinking, I must go inside and apologize. Why? Because the boy broke the glass of the car. So he is thinking that he should apologize. The third picture says, the child was thinking, mother asked me to stop playing after 3 minutes. I should stop now. So the child is thinking that while playing video games, his mother has told him not to play more than 30 minutes. And the boy is being honest. He thinks that he should stop playing. The fourth picture, we can see the mother was asking, did you eat the cake? The child was saying, I didn't even touch it, mother. So the child was lying that he had not eaten the cake. But the actual story is he has ate the cake. So from the four pictures, we can see that these childs are being honest. Here, the first friend is promising that he will give back the ball. In the second picture, the boy was thinking that he should apologize. Why? Because the boy has broke the glass. In the third picture, the boy should stop playing because his mother has told him not to play more than 30 minutes. And in the fourth picture, the boy should tell the truth. The boy is lying. He is not being honest. And what do we know? That this boy should tell the truth. We should be honest and truthful every time. Now let's towards the story. It is a story about Twinkle, a little girl. So let's read. Little Twinkle was alone at home. Her parents had gone out for a party. Twinkle saw a pair of scissors lying on Daddy's table. She started playing with it. So Twinkle saw a pair of scissors on the Daddy's table and she started playing with it because her parents were not in the home. We should play with scissors. No, we should not play with the scissors. Let's see what happened next. First, she cut pictures from a magazine. So she got a scissor and she is cutting pictures from a magazine. She enjoyed it a lot, cutting the picture. She is enjoying very much. Then she found a thick plastic card inside the magazine. It had a picture of a man wearing a big hat. Then she found a cardboard which is more thicker than the normal papers. Okay. And the picture was a man wearing a big hat. She tried to cut it out. The card was thick and Twinkle had to press the scissors hard. So, what we can see that the cardboard was thicker than the normal papers and she is finding trouble to cut the cardboard. So, she pressed the scissors very hard and then what happened? She kept pressing the scissors down and then crack. Then the scissor cracked because the cardboard was so hard that she could not cut the cardboard. The scissors broke into two pieces. So the scissors broke into two pieces. Twinkle was scared because she broke the scissor. She left the broken scissors on the table. What do I do now? Now she is afraid and thinking, what do I do now? Daddy will scold me. He is now very afraid that Daddy will scold me now. She thought, she is thinking and very worried about it. Then what happened? Next day, her father asked her about the broken scissors. So, the next day, the father was asking Twinkle about the scissors. Why the scissors were broken? Father was asking. Twinkle's voice trembled. So, Twinkle is now very afraid. What should she say? But she told him the truth. So, Twinkle told his father the truth that I was trying to cut a picture that was made of thick plastic when it broke, she said. So, Twinkle said the truth that she was trying to cut the cardboard and the scissor broke. Twinkle was surprised to find that her father did not scold her. Twinkle was very surprised that his father did not scold her. She said, Daddy, I was sure that you would scold me. Twinkle was very afraid that her father will scold her. But at this time happens the exact opposite. Her father didn't scold her. Her father smiled. You told me the truth and this is the most important thing. So, what did the father reply? That Twinkle told him the truth and truth is more important thing. Everyone makes mistakes, but if you can admit to them, you are brave. I love you. Now promise me that you will not take things from my table ever again without asking me first, he said. So, what did father say? That everyone makes mistakes. If someone is admitting their mistakes, then the mistakes will be solved or will be cured. Okay. So, the father was telling that we should be truthful in our daily life. And if we should make any mistake, we should admit. Like Twinkle admits her fault. So, the father forgave her. So, father said that now Twinkle should promise him that she will not touch anything from the father's table without asking the father first. Okay. So, from this chapter, we come to know that we should be truthful every time and we should admit if we make any kind of mistake. Okay. I will do the exercises in the next classes till you think about it at your home. Okay. And be safe.